students.
Hello.
Okay, so the previous lecture was of English. You have enjoyed it?
Yes.
Keys and all. Wow. So much. And now the Max. What I will teach you in Max today? Anyone guess? Anyone? No. Okay, you're not looking fresh today. Are you fresh?
Yes.
Okay, now I will teach you ordinal numbers. What? The ordinal numbers. What do you mean by ordinal numbers? What is the reason we use ordinal numbers? The ordinal numbers are those to represent the sequence or the position of the thing or animal or the person, anything. Okay, so ordinal numbers usually end with ST, ND, RD and TH. So today I will teach you only the ordinal numbers from 1 to 10. Okay. So this is the running race point. This is our ground and the children are running. This is first children. This is second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth and tenth. Okay, so they are the first. This five will run, and from this five, we will choose only three people. Okay, who are first, second, and third. Then the next five will run. Again, we will choose three people, and then the remaining six will run. From that, we will choose three people, which is first, second, and third. Okay, so first, so I will teach you what one. It's called as
first.
Two is called as second. Okay, first is called as one is called as first, and two is called as second. Three is called as third. This is the main. Fourth is called as fourth. This ST, ND, RD and TH are the mains of ordinal numbers. Okay children, now again I will give you a worksheet of match the following. You have to match. Look, 2, 10, 6, 1, 3, 8, 7 and 4 and the opposite side that ordinal numbers are given. You have to match according to, okay?
Next teacher.
So you have to take the help of your parents, but no parents will do the worksheet. You have to try it. If you don't know, you ask me tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
So take the worksheets. You have to show me tomorrow, okay? No cheating in this also. I'll check every word and you don't do and you have doubt, you can ask me tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.